Hey, sit down. Sit down. What are you coming up here to do? You want to come take over the service? Huh? What do you want? What?
I just want a prayer.
Get out of here.
Can I get a little grace?
No, you can't. No, you get out of here. Get him out of here. Understand? Drag this bozo out. Pull him out. Hey, help him out. Get him out. And you know what? Anybody wants to come up here and take over the service? We'll throw you out of here, buddy. This church is not a free-for-all. This isn't an open mic. This isn't a karaoke bar. Okay? I'm the man of God here. I meet the qualifications. I run this church. And if you don't like it, then get out. This is not some church where every first-time visitor and brand-new believer and people who've never even read the Bible are going to come up and take over the service. Not happening. Okay? If you want that kind of watered-down leadership, go to some house church with your Amish buddies and sit around the coffee table with your coffee clatch. This is a New Testament church. We have a bishop here. We have an overseer here. Like it or lump it. And if you don't like it, feel free to get up and leave the service at any time. If 50% of people walk out, I don't care. Because you know what? I'm not going to pastor a oneness cult. Amen. I'm not going to pastor a Pentecostal church. I'm the pastor of a Baptist church. Amen. And if you're not a Baptist, then get out. Amen.